Okay, this next piece coming up here is an example using open strings in a minor sense. I'm playing in C sharp minor, and everything I do will revolve around the C sharp minor or the arpeggios within C sharp minor, E major, A major, things of that nature. I'm following the chord structures, and I'm trying to use open strings in everywhere I can.